Latest now on the trial of James Whitey Bulger. The mobster's former right-hand man will spend a fifth day on the witness stand today. Stephen, the rifleman Flemmi, has been undergoing relentless cross-examination by Bulger's lawyer after testifying about killings and crimes he says Bulger committed. 83-year-old James Bulger is charged with playing a role in 19 murders in the 70s and 80s. Prosecution expects to rest their case this week, followed by the defense's case.